So then Trump says, and I don't know that we ever really talked too much about the term alt-left other than it was stupid. Trump got up there and said, the dumb-dumb left. But
The dumb-dumb left is his useful idiots. The alt-left, though, is a term that he's taking from centrist morons.
Right. And again, it's there. The issue that we had with that is like to equate a bunch of racists and white supremacists, light, if you will, gateways to those things with people who are like really strongly want a single payer system or feel very, very adamant that we should have cooperative businesses that are owned by workers to be the same is absurd. And it was absurd when centrists, some Democrats said it, and it was absurd when Donald Trump tried to make the argument. And in this instance, I have to be fair to those centrist Democrats. It's even a little bit more stark difference when you have people who are there to fight fascists and fascists, right? I mean, it's like saying, you know, bacterial infections, bad. Antibiotics, also bad. They both fight on the same, they're both there on the same playing field. So here we go.
But when you say the alt-right, define alt-right to me. You define it. Go ahead.
Well, I'm saying, as
no,
Senator,
define it for me. Come on, let's go. Define
Senator McCain defined them as the same group.
Okay, what about the alt-left that came charging at him? Excuse me. What about the alt-left that came charging at the, as you say, the alt-right? Do they have any semblance of guilt? Let me ask you this. What about the fact they came charging, that they came charging with clubs in their hand, swinging clubs? Do they have any problem? I think they do. As far as I'm concerned, that was a horrible, horrible day. Wait a minute. I'm not finished. I'm not finished, fake news. That was a horrible day. I will tell you something. I watched those very closely, much more closely than you people watched it.
I don't think
so. And you have, you had a group on one side that was bad, and you had a group on the other side that was also very violent. And nobody wants to say that, but I'll say it right now. You had a group on the other side that came charging in without a permit, and they were very, very violent.
Hmm. Not quite.
Trump has just tweeted out, and I'll IM this to you, but he's disbanding his council.
His business council?
Yes. I'll get it to rather than putting pressure on the business people of the Manufacturing Council and Strategy Policy Forum, I'm ending both. Thank you all.
Oh,
two exclamation points.
There you go. Donald Trump getting while the getting's good, I guess, is... That's
very low energy racist baby there.
Hi, folks. Sam Seder here. We still need your help on our Patreon page. YouTube ads have come back, but not nearly as much as we had before. So if you can help us out, any little bit helps. Head over to our Patreon page right at this URL, and you'll help us keep helping you by making videos.